Feel the wrath of human kite!
Stupid Forthy with a kite on his back!
Oh!
Eye lasers. I like it.
Give him hell, douchebag! Well done, butthole.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. This is coming together exactly how I planned.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Want some of this, Forthy? Oh, is a little Forthy afraid?
Poor baby.
Come out, wherever you are, kitties.
Need to get somewhere fast, new kid. I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally. Are we doing this or what?
Catch you later.
Are we having fun yet, cutie? Come find out. Oh no, that meanie's getting away. Are we having fun yet, cutie? Come find out! You're just the creep we've been looking for! Are you trying to make me barf?
Oh, I'm gonna be sick!
Hey, Forthy! Wanna see a naked picture of your mom?
Thank you.
Hey, new kid, it's me, Fast Pass. Classy says she still ain't talking till you get her prescription.
Want some of this, Porthy?
Ew!
Watch the first cut.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Okay, I admit it, butt lord. You got some potential. Time to thin out the crowd. Yarr! Fucked by the long dong of justice.
Have your boyfriend massage that for you. I'm taking a break to strategize. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
Prepare for a vicious squinting.
Good.
Phew, need hot lasers, combat.
Show them who's boss, new kid.
Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
I wonder if they can make your action figure do that. Like some kind of spring-loaded thing, maybe.
Can't do nothing right now. Can you believe I don't have any formal fight training?
Leave our friend alone, fiend. Here we go.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time.
Seriously?
I like our odds. I'm counting on you, partner.
Lucky? Villainy will never defeat Coon and friends.
To apply some light pressure to those wounds.
Knock it off.
Diabetes time.
Zero fisting. Ready for liftoff! This one's all me. Coon claims another victim.
The world is safe again, thanks to diabetes. At least I can do is a selfie. Woo-hoo. Cool. Kind of chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
Our labor force still hiring. Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time. I have new items straight from the Orient. Okay, bye-bye. Take order, Pri. What shitty item you want today?
Craft it, new kid. Just like I taught you.
Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
Need to get somewhere quickly. Are we doing this or what? Hey, new kid, where to? See you, new kid.
Hope you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there.
What can I get for the cocky little crime fighter? Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. Adios, kid.
Sorry, superhero. The bank is closed due to a lava emergency.
Go on. Don't be shy.
New kid, I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey, you want to get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Towley. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it!
And you work here in a pot store.
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Huh.
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. And now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
That turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment. Tally, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C.
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the I that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. She likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck, 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 fuck.
Hey, Tali, it's cool. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it. And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you. You relax. Tenders, get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Hey! Be careful. There's product everywhere. Need a light?
You got screwed.
Oh, man. I can't believe I got a deal with you. You're gonna wish you were a towel.
Coon Clog, out.
Fuck, I need some pain management.
That's why I can't take my 5-minute lunch breaks in peace. I have to do everything around here.
But, dude, the customer had a question.
You shut the fuck up, Todd. I know it was you who mixed the chillax with the mellow bliss. That's a fucking rookie move, man.
This is workplace harassment.
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
You kids aren't the boss of me.
The customer's wrong, bitch.
Jesus, I've seen pussies kick harder than that, Todd. Fuck!
Dude, I don't work out a lot.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Come up, butthole.
Fucking serves you right, Todd, you piece of shit.
I need to take 5.
Get lit. Manage your cook.
This is gonna sting.
I think I need stitches.
It's go time, butt lord.